Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Andrea's Maze. Andrea is Andrea Gilbert, and she came up with the very nice idea to have a maze where you have actually two mazes. One maze is where you go between the walls, and the other maze is where you go on top of the walls. And her maze had all kinds of little bridges. So I recreated a mechanical version, but instead of going on the walls, actually we have a very thin sheet, and at the backside is the other maze, and here the valleys or the paths are here where's the wall. So let me show you this in close-up. The object of this maze is to get one of these little balls from the start, which is over here, at one side of the maze, all the way through the maze to the end at this side. Here we have a connection between the two mazes. You see this. And then here the path at the other side from the maze starts, where the object is to get from the other side to this exit. So let's try and follow one of the little balls. Oops, one escapes, no problem, there are plenty more. So here we have one of the balls, and you see it can move through the tunnel, and here it goes into a dead end, so that was not so good. But here we have another of these balls, they go through the tunnel, and then after the tunnel we can make more moves. So, and where should we go? Well, you see all the balls are rolling. This one is now going all the way over here through the tunnel. And back to start. So you see the little tunnels that go under the bridges. And the bridges are actually the tunnels for the maze at the other side. The question that I have to you is about Andrea Gilbert. She's the inventor of many nice puzzles, and in particular one made her famous. Which is Andrea's most famous mechanical puzzle? Thank you for watching.